We've all heard for years that you should never look down at the basketball when you dribble, but if you watch these highlights from some of the best ball handlers in the NBA, you can see them looking down at the dribble at select times. Leave a comment and let us know if you see a pattern of when they're looking down. I got a free handle workout for you pinned to the comments.